if you could smell the smokiness and the garlic that's on these veggies right now, you would not hesitate to make this recipe at all. It is so good. Another thing, I ran out of canned tomatoes and I didn't get a chance to get to the store, so I am subbing in some chunky ragu instead of the tomato paste and tomatoes. So